When I was redesigning the Superfish 3, I really wanted to stay true to the DNA of that model. I spent a lot of time trying to get all the elements just right, the volume, the rocker, the rails, the foil, even the fin positioning, so that anyone that jumped on the board would just instantly get that magic feeling, that confident feeling like they could do anything on a wave.